ecologist. He's a red-tailed black cockatoo native to Australia. And if you like Australian birds, check out the new Australian Outback exhibit. We have over 20 species of Australian birds in that area, and of course the local koalas that were famous.